maintaining the brotherhood of the military company. That was the inspiration behind the Grand Army of the Republic Hall in Beaufort. By 1903, the only black military companies left were the two in Beaufort. Many black Union veterans from the Civil War lived in the community. They formed David Hunter Post No. 9 as a fraternal organization. Veterans of the United States Colored Troops named their local post after General David Hunter. General Hunter was famous for illegally emancipating slaves following the capture of Fort Pulaski in 1862. One of the more famous members of the David Hunter Post No. 9 was Robert Smalls. He served in the Union forces before being elected to the South Carolina House of Representatives. Today, the Grand Army of the Republic Hall serves as an event site.